Hey. Hey. Okay, what the fuck is going on?
This is the deal. You either take it or no. Got it?
I don't know. This guy stole my gen.
This is like a subplot I knew nothing about. Or is this us?
I imagine this is the guy we're supposed to kill.
No, I reckon these guys are us. That guy's got a big nose as well. It's definitely me.
Oh, yeah.
We're disguised.
Yeah. Like Team America.
What's up? Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
A guy fucked up.
Who calls this guy to tell him that he's busted out of prison?
Shit.
Sorry, boss.
The guards.
You need to find him. Okay?
Fuck. I knew this was going to turn into a walking simulator. First it was the gym simulator. Now it's a walking simulator. And a jumping simulator.
It's just telling us that we need to get outside more, I think.
You know what? I think it's right. I'm sick of being a fat loser.
Good point. Alright, bye. I'm just going to turn my game off right now.
Hold on, I'll grab this log before you turn it off. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to get anywhere.
You're right, I'll just climb over it. Like, right there.
You don't know how to climb.
Like, right there.
You've never climbed before. And you ain't going to start now.
Let me just break my... Yeah, sure. Let's just lift an entire tree. That's
fine. Okay, you hold it up real quick. There we go. We both held it up separately.
Lift that entire tree from...
In separate instances.
Not even close to center of gravity. That's fine. You go light the fire. I'm making a spear.
Yeah, to kill a fish.
Yes. Some might say the deadliest fish of all. Man.
You let me craft a spear so I can do some stuff too.
Get him. Look at them all. Hey.
Mine's bigger. So is my fish.
How big is your fish?
Let's compare sizes.
I think they're the same fish.
They're identical. They must be the identical twins of the group.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
I miss Alex, too.
Piece of shit, Harvey's gonna get what he deserves.
Who's about to call Alex a piece
Harvey,
of shit?
Harvey, that's his name. Let's go out. A piece of shit is gonna get what he deserves.
I miss it, man. That piece of shit's gonna get what he deserves.
I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
Alright.
Yeah, go on, Vincent. Tell us.
I was a regular guy with a boring bank.
Oh, fuck. I'm already bored.
One day my brother brings in a new client. Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. He killed my brother as a warning.
So what were you? A fucking...
After that, I was a
hitman.
I planned on killing him.
Porn star.
But the no, that was you. Pinned it all on me. You're the Italian stallion.
I was convicted for the murder of my own brother. We're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
What's your story?
Don't worry about
I wanted
it,
to hear your story.
Bitch, my story was I was on the set of a porn movie shoot. A porno shoot, as they call it in France.
And he touched tips with you.
I slapped Harvey on the penis.
With
you. He got upset about it. What's going on here? I see you're trying to rip something.
The only thing that's ripped here is me. Wow, yeah, that looks really well attached. Good thing it took both of us to take that shitty tin off. Yeah, stomp his flowers. After the spectacular prison escape 2 nights ago, the fugitives
are still at large and considered highly dangerous. The state police... Oh, and she has a gun on the table.
Oh. Well, she lives next to... Well, they live next to the prison. Those two fools come around here.
They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
He's named his gun too.
See what sort of shit they got in their
hands. Oh, hey. Can I, like... Okay, thank you. Finally gave control back to me.
Where are you going? Okay, we can just go straight in the front door. That's what I've learnt.
Oh!
Oh,
I've got it. Honey, come with me. I'm able to grab you while Leo keeps them distracted. Oh my god! What is
sweet.
This game? Hey, old hag. Honey, stay back and call the cops. Get your hands off her. Get him.
Well, that was easy.
Damn criminal!
Damn criminal!
Old reliable Betsy wasn't up to the task today, buddy.
Stick my dick in Betsy. We're not gonna hurt you, I promise. Oh, we keep this gun, do we? Nah, you better just go throw that in the bathtub, hey.
Damn criminals! They definitely copy and pasted that line.
Alright, let's find some new clothes.
Yeah, and I saw a truck in the other barn. We should check it out.
When did I go to the other barn?
What the fuck? Oh, here we go. I can play banjo.
Wow, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Extreme!
Okay, let's try extreme.
Damn it. Damn it. What are you doing? I'll do some of their dishes. It's the least we can
do. This meals have been made here. What's... You know what song this is? Wait.
Give me that sausage.
It's an ABBA classic. Can you hear it? Faces are pleasure on front page. Dancing queen, young and free. Oh, we can play together. Yes. Okay, from the top.
Stream.
And one. And hold on. What are you doing it on? Easy? La da 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 da.
Come on. Oh, this is where I live now.
Yeah, I like this place. Fuck, we should just kill him and take the joint.
I'll dress up as the woman. Let me just pretend.
Yeah, that's apt.
Hey there. Do you have any eggs for me?
You know that old couple just hearing us play piano
and horseshoes.
Ding, ding. No, where are you beating that? If it was a... starting the car now. Whoa. Oh, shit. If it was a manual, we could have jump started. Just use these leads, huh? Actually worked.
Yeah, I told you so. Sometimes you just gotta have a little faith.
Faith, huh? Well, I was doubting.
Next time, just trust me, okay?
Yeah, right.
Yes? No, I don't know. It was a while ago.
How the fuck did they get and untied?
Open the door?
Did you untie them?
Okay, hurry up, please.
They have they opened the door with that big cupboard on the front?
Oh, yeah, and we put something in front of it.
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here anyway.
To be fair, it only took one person to move it, so it wasn't... No, it's probably no heavier than a barn door. Just wait
here. I'll be What's fine. This gun called?
Oh, he's got another
Nancy.
Gun. Sweet, we have to kill him.
You're gonna pay for this.
Yeah. I'll use the gun.
Oh, such
I should just kill him. We have a gun.
All right. Here we go.
Here we go.
Yeah, buddy.
You suck at driving.
Demolition Derby!
I can't even aim.
Take that!
Oh, so I'm not killing the driver. I'm not killing the police. I'm just shooting their cars. Do I have no ammo left?
Yeah!
What? I actually don't have to do anything. What? What did you do? Should I kill civilians or?
Yeah, obviously. Bonus points. Yeah, check. Oh god. I ramped us off that thing to your right.
Oh god.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I just the cops just made me do a full 360. Holy Christ!
I lost him. Oh god! Oh,
was that a jump? Did I miss out on a shortcut?
Oh god! Sweet! You suck at driving.
Oh my god.
Oh god, that glitched out.
Listen, it's not the best driving physics in the world, I'll be honest. Oh my god. What? Sure.
Oh. I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm just falling out the back of the fucking... Oh god.
Yeah, bye.
Oh, what? Oh, great. Back to jail with us. They have every cop in the entire bloody town chasing after us.
Holy Jesus. Oh, I bet nothing else happens in this town, so... Oh my god, your screen is hectic.
I can't even aim because you just keep pushing me everywhere. Luckily the cops can't shoot because I haven't taken a single bit of damage.
Jesus Christ, oh, we're done.
Uh-oh. It's gonna explode right... Oh god.
Just keep shooting!
Why is it always the same chick? She's definitely getting a promotion.
Gotta do the tunnel of doom again. Oh my god! I hope you're watching my screen occasionally, because we literally just drove over the top of a cop car. Like monster trucked it. It was pretty sick.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Keep going, keep going!
This is so stupid, holy hell. No, what the?
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, we're on.
Oh,
bang!
Clearly we're supposed to go up here. What the hell?
Oh my god!
Holy hell, it's mid-air bumping. This is just insanity. I'm gonna go back to Forza Horizon 4 after this and be like, wow, this is so boring. Where are all the cops and the
yeah, legit.
Ludicrous stunts?
Oh god!
I'm gonna just break every single one of these branches.
How long does this fucking... shit go for? I'm over it.
Ah, that wasn't a ramp? Okay, never mind.
Spikes are out! We got him now! All units to the south of the bridge! Uh-oh. Well, we're done for.
Good thing you held on.
Stop, you're under arrest.
Yeah. Stop, you're under arrest.
Okay. Yeah, let's go, come on. Get those
oh sweet, we're gonna swim.
We can't stay here.